Hey guys, it's new anime time for this autumn. I'm starting ReZero this time. I know season 3 is on air, but since I like seeing only one or two episodes for season 1 and haven't seen anything about season 2, so I'm guessing I will start with season 1 from scratch, from zero here. So this anime has already got like 50 episodes. Well, this will be a long journey. And I got director's cut version, so this long journey will start right now. ReZero season 1 episode 1, let's start. What the hell? It's like, as I remember, you're gonna die, I guess. Whoa. What the hell just happened? It's like a space folder thing. Damn, you're transferring to Isekai. So, someone save you? That sounds like yourself. Summon or not? Okay, OB. No, okay. Whoa. What? Does it seem like you're steal from someone or? Whoa. Just no houses, just lasers? Wow, you're so calm. You're so calm. Whoa. Nothing happened. Juniview. And why you're so calm? I will freak out for just 10 seconds, I guess. Yeah, you're both speaking Japanese. What? Whoa! Nice. So lucky. Yeah, great start. Yeah, I guess here's some time travel thing. Or. It's very old cell phone. On their way, just wait. Whoa. And it doesn't happen. Whoa. You're dreaming, right? Really summon one? You really summon one? Okay. Is this our heroine, right? No, oh, that since stolen from you. Just ice, right? Spray spirit. That's right. We got an error hand. And of course, you've been saved. Whoa, you turned so big. Okay. Okay. Oh, really? Wow, you're talking so fast. Damn, just talk straight. Little more. Okay. One coup deep per day? That's a great reason. Wow, it's a super big city, wow. And the girl can run on the roof. Yeah, not. But you're talking with the same language, but you cannot read. Yes. Work out every day? Okay. You don't remember your name? Okay. What's the reaction here? What's the reaction here? You're using a fake one? I guess. Don't you got like a PlayStation here? Well, you're gonna do a magic trick. Oh, wow, it's like a family. Dad, mom, and a girl. Yeah. Good day of the day. Damn. Where's the cat? What's your what? So how old is you? Oh, half elf, so you're like 200 or 300 years old? So what's the deal? with. No plan at all. Nothing? Wait, that's her. Oh, damn, that was. Hey. This is nice. Here comes the results for good deed for the day, right? Whoa. Where you two gonna live? I mean, wow, here's okay. Summon time is over. Yeah, wait for CD. Odo, what the hell is Odo? Oh. So lame. Lesser spirit. Are you guys safe in this place? Oh. Wow. This is wonderful. And where are you two gonna sleep? Okay. Whoa. I thought you were using the cell phones, but I guess you don't get charge your phone, right? That's her name. And whoa, it's really a shop. Oh shit, that was scary. Oh shit, that was blood. Oh shit. Oh. Holy crap. Oh shit! Oh no, oh no. Oh no, oh shit! Oh shit! And you're back. So yeah, here's the reborn. Yeah, I remember this part so far. It's like save and load, you know. Damn, this is like a loop, right? And it worked out for a reason here. Whoa! Oh! Whoa, whoa, critical hit. Damn, poor. Damn, you're really gonna go in here? Oh, here's a guy dead before? Or will? Of course not. Okay. About your cell phone? You're gonna. Whoa! Oh. And so this time we're gonna skip Stella and wait here. Of course. Ho ho. You haven't met me this time because you beat those three scumbags. Shitbags. How about your cell phone? That's maybe the most interesting thing you bring on your. Okay, we know. Really? Okay, the cell phone. Stop time forever. Flashbang. Right there. Freeze time. Damn. Media. Meteor or media, meteor. Okay. Ten hot coins. Okay. So guys, a client kill your guys. Oh. Damn, the killers. Oh, that was. So, I guess this is the stabber. You know, we heard your voice last time. And because you got her face in this. Is that something to be proud of? Whoa. You're Elsa. Oh my God. Oh my. Damn, just Giant. I already know this because we saw this last time, but it still hurts. Oh shit, that was bloody. Oh, Damn, one hit. Shit. And you're done. Yeah, that's you. And you're back here. Damn. That's her. Is that his real name? Of course, you didn't get this? Oh, that's your name? Okay. The beginning of the end. The beginning of the end. Okay. Nice, we got transferred into Isekai and time travel and, you know, game style save and load, and yeah, wow, this is full pack. And I know the reborn part because I remember that part I saw, because I saw one or two episodes for this, but I actually forgot the other thing. So it's like 10 years ago, maybe, if you can save and load. I don't know, is there a time limits or condition limits? But if you can restart, you will get all the informations that you can make some smart moves, not like this. But I can understand why this is popular, of course, this is so interesting. So we can call, like, Miss Elsa, that's her name, right? Like a boss. If you want to beat her, you need to upgrade yourself, you know, level up or get enough information, or there's a lot of things you can do in here. But every time you're dead, the surroundings been reset, so nobody knows you. But I think you always can copy the step that knowing like Stella, right? So I will keep up with this one. I guess we will catch up with season three, like in 3 or 4 months. But this is worth it, and this is very interesting. And I will see if there's something other interesting, or you guys can give me some recommendation for the new animes for this autumn. Okay, guys, see you tomorrow.